Dougie Hamilton. Dougie Hamilton is an athletic, mobile, puck-moving defenseman. This Niagara Ice Dogs prospect is also able to quarterback the power play and has provided solid offensive numbers in 2010-2011, registering 58 points in 67 games.
I'd say I'm a complete defenseman. Play well in all three ends of the ice. Play good defensively and can pitch in the offensive game. Obviously, I'm one of the bigger guys out there, so I stand out a little bit. So I just have to follow that up and people see me out there.
Hamilton also won a gold medal for Team Canada's under-18 team in 2010.
Well, my dad was an Olympic rower for Canada. He won bronze in 1984 Olympics and gold at the World Championships in 1985. And my mom played basketball for Canada at the Olympics in 1984. So they both helped out a lot. They know sport background and everything it takes to become a professional athlete.
At 6'4", Hamilton will look to make a physical and offensive impact for an NHL team in the near future.
My hobbies away from the rink, just hanging out, going for bike rides, playing Xbox. Definitely not homework, but it's one of the things I have to do, but it's not a hobby.